We'll dedicate these to our great friend, Seamus.